sad.
My biggest challenge was the cold weather in Toronto. It was no joke. I felt really bad for Deepika because she was wearing like tiny little clothes in the movie. But every time they called cut, they brought in this giant coat. And she was like, yeah, it was in heaters. It was really, really cold. But I don't know. I was having so much fun. I honestly was laughing the entire time we were shooting this movie. I was so excited to be there. I'm so excited to be a part of the movie with all these incredible human beings that are dear friends of mine now. It wasn't challenging at all. Like, it was just fun.
I was trying to answer that question, but I was like, it wasn't challenging at all. So disregard everything I said. That was complete bullshit. It was fun. I loved every single second of it. I was trying to answer your question. The answer is it wasn't challenging at all. I loved it. And they paid me to do it. So I'm a happy man. Sign me up. First of all, my great star with your powers of people. Raheem Diesel.
You guys are amazing! We do this for you!
And Jim, actually, he has another surprise for you guys. Right? Vim trouxe mais uma surpresa para vocês. Todo mundo tem que receber um cartãozinho aí. Atrás desse cartãozinho, alguns sortudos vão poder assistir hoje à noite ao filme na íntegra num cinema aqui em São Paulo. Então olhem seus cartãozinhos. Thank you so much for that, man.